Hello everyone, today I am going to show you the new event, the new Year's event in Tree of Savior. It is pretty easy. The rewards are pretty nice, so some of them will require quite a work. First of all, you will get coins, New Year coins for the event. Just for logging in, you will get 500 coins. Just for being online, you will get 50 coins each hour, up to 250. So 5 hours logs will get you the max. And for fishing, if you each time you fish successfully, you will get 20 coins. Up to 400 if you get if you need to upgrade your fishing box. The other ways to get coins are doing dungeons. Any dungeon you do, you will get coins. Level dungeons will give you 10, unique rays 20, legendary rays 50. Salus will give you 20 also. Uphill, depending of the difficulty. Normal will give 10, hard 20, very hard 30. And killing mobs of no more than 30 levels of difference than your. So you will get 2 coins for each mob. But important, you can multiply these coins that you get. Going here, obtaining an event New Year Firecracker, using it, and you will get this buff. That duplicates the coins you get. If you go hunting, you will get also these firecrackers. New Year Together Firecracker. If you use them, you and any people that is near you will get this buff that triples the coins. They are added but not multiplied. The end is you multiply by 5 if you get the 2 buffs. They are team level buffs, so you need only to get them with one char, and so your chars will get them. And that will multiply all the dungeons and hunting coins you get, not the logging bonus or the fishing bonus. Also, there is a limit of 5,000 coins you can get daily, killing mobs or doing dungeons. It is not counted for logging in, the 5 hours being logged. And for fishing, those coins are not counted to the 5,000 limit. You can look at the limit, write the new year, slash new year, and we'll show you how many coins you get. And as you will see in the shop, the prices are pretty good. The event extends stage 5 scroll, it is not bad. It is pretty down, considering that later events gave us stage 8 scrolls, but well, it is not bad, it is not bad. Stage 3 is pretty low. The 10,000 coins, it's not too much. You can get it 3-4 days if you play a lot. Silver Albills, Scrolls, Challenge Mode Entries, Pamoka Solutions 6x2. This is pretty nice if you are farming Pamoka Solutions. It is a considerable buff. But if you are a novice, this is probably the thing you will need to get. It will give you an ancestor sended Legba weapon, Sabino Legba. But I will steer clear of this ones, Since it doesn't tell us if it will be refined or transcended. So go for the weapon, avoid the armors until it is confirmed that it is transcended also. The manifiest are pretty good to roll the Sabinose weapon. Awakening stones. The 7-star gem abrasive is pretty good. If you want an 8th level or 9th level gem, they are a must. It is pretty cheap also. Only a bit more expensive than the Sabinose weapon. And the first time in the game that they gave an effect costume from event. Not sure how it will look, but they never gifted us an effect costume in any event. And last, the Vamoka solutions. It may be look a little expensive, but it will 60 million silver that you will save from winning them normally. So it is probably a good stop also. Well, I hope you like this event. Probably the weekends we will get some kinds of rewards. Not sure. Nothing told in the page. But well, I hope you like this this event and got everything you you seek. Enjoy the game and good luck.